I've got so much stuff to carry.
My back is like killing me today, and I don't know why. I think I slept on it weird. Ugh. I don't have a good back in the first place. I'm heading up to my school right now. Doing some work. Knocked all of my stuff off the table there. This is where I've been for the last couple of hours, running tests, doing this. Hang on, super noisy right here. That's better. So yeah, I've basically been putting all of my time into this experiment, my master's, this project, because I'm a little bit worried about the timeline near the end of the summer. Gonna be moving to Ottawa, gonna be back and forth, it's gonna eat up a lot of time, so I've got to finish these experiments, hopefully today. I can start writing, try to get some results, but that's what I've been doing with my time when I'm not doing photography and stuff, but I really don't have a lot of time to do that either. So. Almost done. This is a lab. So. Cool. So technically I'm not done all the testing. I'm just done all the testing that I need to do on that car. Which is awesome. Well, hopefully. Hopefully I'm done.
Carrie's here. You want to go somewhere?
Yes.
Okay. Where do you want to go? We'll figure it out. Let me get an autofocus in. Okay, we were trying to like find a better lookout, Dundas, but this one kind of sucks.
Too many trees.
And we don't have enough time. Just got like the bitter tail end of the sunset. It literally disappeared behind those trees as we got here. But should be an alright time lapse. We'll see. Back is feeling a lot better. It's gotta be that fresh air.
Anyways, that's it for today, everyone. Be good and have a good night or day.